These are working clothes. But over the past several years, they haven't seen much work. Until now. Broward County's investment to expand our airport will create 11,000 new jobs and pump millions of dollars into our economy.
I'm Stacy Ritter, your county commissioner, and I led the fight to get this project passed. Today, we're putting people back to work, creating new jobs, and doing it all without raising taxes 1 cent.
Commissioner Stacy Ritter, getting the job done for us.